Let's go obliterate some more monsters. I've gone the wrong damn way again. I will send Outer Heaven. Rank A, please. And actually, this is not really a spoiler, but this isn't actually the best rank in the game. There is a rank S after this. And, looks like we got an Argon Lizard type thing.
Monster Arena is... Let's give the team owners a big in the red corner.
Yeah, look at those guys.
Heroes Monster. In the blue corner, captained by Alwa.
Mountainous
monsters.
The big boys.
The big boys.
Whoa. How did she capture them?
So tight, even Lady Luck don't know what to write. Let's
oh
get
my
it on.
Word. I don't think I've heard that one before, have I? Lady Luck don't know what to write? No. No. Okay, so let's see our team in action. So they don't die first. Brickman is calling the team together! Dun dun dun! Monstrous Mazin! Oh, you guys are fucked. You guys are screwed. If you would let me attack, that'd be nice. Holy shit. Did you see that damage? Did you see that damage? Oh, I felt good. Oh, that feels so good. Okay, that wasn't quite as good, but, you know, still pretty damn awesome. Mm-hmm, that's why we wanted all three golems together.
The fans are going absolutely wild. The teams are
ready to go.
In the red corner, we in the blue corner.
Oh, look!
Captained by a boy Tom.
From Tom.
Chateau Felix, it's the Wildcats.
Cool.
It's gonna be a top flight fight that's out of sight. Let's get it on!
And I believe every time they transform, their HP, like, goes to max again. I think, anyway, we're about to find out. Yes, it does. So this monster team is just awesome. So yes, unfortunately, we're gonna have to kill Tony. Tony, the saber cat. And his little friends. They don't stand a chance. I mean, obviously, he's not the quickest monster in the world, but he's just so damn powerful. Even if all the monsters attack us, they don't really manage to do too much damage before we absolutely murder them. So there we go. One more fight, and we will be rank A champions.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the moment you've all been waiting for. The Monster Arena is proud to announce The Rank A Championship! You are about to witness an historic tournament of truly epic proportions! In the red corner, we have... In the blue corner, captained by Amon, the faces of fear. It's Fear Factor!
Ooh. I'm terrified.
Which side will soon be champs? Which side will soon be tramps? Let's get it on!
Let's get it on! Okay. Come on, Monstrous Mazin. Time to do your thing once more. Only problem is, if one of you guys dies before you can transform, obviously it doesn't work. You need all three of them to be alive. But I think we're going to be okay. Whoa, what are you doing? What, guys? Oh, you killed one of them. That's fine. Why won't you transform, please? Please transform. That'd be awesome. Why are you attacking him? Is there a limit to how many times you can transform? Or something? Why aren't you doing it? Getting me nervous now. Ooh, that was a lot of damage. Shit. Just... Okay. Well, we're doing alright even without transforming, it seems. Should manage this, hopefully. That was a nice hit. Ooh, Brickman's nearly dead. Oh, God. That wasn't much damage at all. Stop decreasing our damn defense, you whore. And... Oh, dear. Oh, dear. This is... All of a sudden... Oh, thank God! Oh, now we've won. I was getting really worried then for a second. Although if that was me fighting against those golems, then I'd be a bit pissed off now. I really would. Although he gets two attacks in a turn, so, you know, fair's fair. And we win! Yay! Gonna get another awesome award? Yeah, award. Reward. Same sort of thing.
Well, I didn't see that coming. I've been in this job a fair old while. Let me tell you. But this is the first time I've ever seen anyone make it to rank A!
Yay!
Here's your prize!
He's so enthusiastic!
Well done. Fantastic!
He's probably chuffed, isn't he? Go on. Thanks. Hero Spear! Ooh! That sounds good.
Never thought I would see to live the day. You are one chip of an old block, eh?
You could say that.
When we have first met, it was just by chance. But now I know it was meant to be. You believe in me, and you give it your best shooting, eh? Now, look at what the passion and the gusto have become. I have nothing more to give you. Ragazzo, but I can offer you one final challenge. Fight me! Become the strongest monster team owner in all the world! Our passionate encounter will take place here, in my monstrous pit!
We're gonna have a passionate encounter with Mori, eh?
This is the final rank! Rank S! In rounds 1 and 2 of Rank S, you will fight against the two strongest monster teams I ever see! And in the final round, you will fight
Me!
Oh.
Okay, ragazzo, it is time for you to show just what you are made of. Passion versus passion. Gusto versus gusto.
Where has all that fire come from?
And don't think I will be going easy. I don't wish you the buona fortuna. Now, we are rivali. I will be waiting for you in my pit.
Ooh. He said that with some venom, didn't he? Well. Oh my god. Are we ready to face him? Is monstrous Mazin gonna be enough? Well, there's only one way to find out, chaps. In fact, fuck it, no, hang on. Whoa. Have a pleasant day, thanks. I want to check out that spear we just got. The Hero Spear, attack 100. Restore some of its HP when used in combat. Fuck yes. We are equipping this bad boy. Oh yes. 243 attack, thank you very much. See ya, Demon Spear, you've been very useful. But you are now obsolete. Yay! Look at that thing. Oh, it's so beautiful. Oh, it's so blue and gold and red. Nice. Right, now we're gonna try it. Mori, we're coming for you. Rank S. Let's do this. Oh, we got a bunch of treasure
Ladies
chests
and
goodie bags.
Arena is Let's give the team owners a big in the red corner. We have in the blue corner, captained by Tornico Talun, live from La Canaba.
What?
It's Talun's treasures.
I like it.
It's a fight so tight.
All right, yeah, Lady Luck doesn't know what to write because she's stupid. Oh, the epic music's kicking in now. Things are serious. Now please transform straight away. Don't. Oh dear. No, they're not. They're gonna make me work for it. You just gotta be lucky. They don't want to transform. Oh no! Oh, well, this hasn't started well. Good job they put us to sleep, actually. Otherwise we would have been confused there. Possibly. Alright, just wake us all up, please, and just transform. Don't kill me. Ooh. Thwack is a very dangerous ability in the monster arena. Oh, this isn't going well. Just someone wake up Goldman, please. Stop casting whack. Oh, there we go, he wakes up, finally. Holy crap! No, just transform! Guys, what are you doing? We may lose this. We may lose. Oh, yeah, okay. Well, this hasn't gone well. If we transformed, then yeah, we'd be fine. But they didn't want to do that for some stupid fucking reason. So I'm afraid this isn't gonna work out. I'm just gonna have to try again and hopefully we'll be luckier next time. So we definitely stand a chance if we can transform. I'm just gonna let this run its course. Just to see what the next team's gonna be if we can get to it. I doubt it though, but you never know. Oh, he's really going to town with those psychops. 50 tension. My god. Should do a nice bit of damage with his attack. If he gets chance, oh, he might do. Boosh. Yes, he did. And we're nearly dead. I wonder if golems can actually be confused or killed with the wax spell, because it never actually worked there, but okay. Try again, chaps. And this time, please transform. Kind of makes sense. Now, I know I could just reload, but... Shut up, Mori. Revive them and be done with it. Okay. Right, so let's just save. Right, let's try again. Do me proud, guys.
Ladies and gentlemen,
let's not fuck around this time.
Team owners in the red corner. In the blue corner. It's a dream duo.
Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Transform. Yes! See, why didn't you just do that last time? Why? I don't know. Right. It's time to fuck shit up. Time to get some sweet, sweet revenge. Oh, come on. Thank you for waking me up. Yeah, not affected. Fuck you. I'll just attack, please. Can we just have an attack? That'd be nice. Come on. Okay, well that was alright, but... Yeah, he mustn't be affected by those kind of spells, which is good. And one of them's down. The annoying one. One that can put us to sleep, anyway. And it's just me and you, Mr. Scary Mimic Man. I think you're going down. Yes. Oh, that felt good. Now please transform in the next fight and the fight after that, and we'll be golden. We'll be golden, or Goldman.
The fans are going absolutely wild.
All right, what's the next team going
to
be?
Are ready to go. In the red corner. In the blue corner.
Ragnar. Ooh.
The Merland Buddies. It's Healy's Healy's.
Okay, well, looks like they've got a healer on their side. This could be a frustrating one.
It's a dream duel for...
Oh, good. Straight off the bat, that's what we like. Kill the healer first. That'd be great. Go for the healer first. No, not him. The heal slime thing. Boosh! Alright, go for the healer. Or just don't listen. Do exactly the opposite of what I'm asking you. That's fine. See, he's healing now. Although, not by much, admittedly. It's one strong little slime. Very strong little slime. That's not gonna help you, buddy. There we go. Right, we're gonna be fighting Mori. This is where shit could get really frustrating.
Ladies and gentlemen, you are about to witness a once-in-a-lifetime event with unimaginable implications. Our champion has obtained every rank in existence. That is why we've created a very new one, Rank S.
It's for sexy.
The battle for Rank S will be the battle to end all battles. And the champion will have to defeat none other than the man himself, Mori Mozzarella.
That's his second name?
This is it, the creme de la creme. The Battle Royale, the mother of all Monster Arena contests. In the red corner, we have our in the blue corner, captained by Mori. Numero unos, it's Mori's glories.
It rhymes, kind of. Okay, so we have a liquid metal slime, a big dude, and another cure slime type thing. Okay.
You got what it takes to go toes to toes with me, eh? Bring it on! Ragazzo!
See, what is it with that pause?
My pit now!
Oh, I like it. He's gone very evil. Very Sephiroth, yes.
Which monster team will emerge victorious? Which monster team has what it takes?
Okay, let's just get to the fight. Enough build-up, enough pre-game chit-chat. Let's just do it. Okay, fight. Please transform. Please transform.
Please.
Please transform. Now. Do it. Do it now. Come on. Come on. They are gonna do it. Yeah! I love it when a team comes together. One. Assessing the situation. Yeah, okay. The situation is, we're so fucked. Oh, that's one down. Gladiator attacks does fuck all. Oh, Mazin, you beauty. I bet Mori's thinking, well, he's not going to win this. There's no way in hell. Oh, did you just put us to sleep? You sod. Just let us attack, please. You're delaying the inevitable. There we go. Stop doing that. You are irritating me, sir. Am I still not woke up from that? Good job that breath doesn't affect me. Okay. Just let me attack. Don't put me to sleep. This is getting kind of scary. Oh, there we go. Victory. Victorious. We've done it. Mori has been beaten into the dirt and raped completely. Confetti! Yay! Well, that was eventful.
I'm lost for words. I really don't know what to say. I suppose I should give you your prize, eh?
Yeah.
Here you are.
Ooh, a dragon robe, eh? That sounds rather nice.
Ragazzo.
No! Now, I must call you champion, eh?
You don't seem too pleased, Mori. You were really nice to us at the beginning, and now that we've beat your ass, it's just, you know, a bit of a sore loser.
Every day without the failure, I am here in Arena, striving to make the better monster team. In my mind, all I am thinking is how to make the team stronger, how to give it more gusto. But I am nothing compared to you, champion. Grazie. You really make my dream come true.
Oh, he's getting all emotional.
I've been waiting for this day. For the momentous day, I finally find the heir of my monstrous pit.
The heir of your monstrous pit, not the hair.
Let me give you one last reward. When you leave, take the look at the place where we first met.
Oh, right on top of the roof, is it?
Arrivederci, Champione.
Okay, well, we'll go take a look. We can do that. I just want to check out this dragon robe. 103. Reduces damage from fire and ice-based spells by 40 points. The finest robe available. Who can wear it? Angelo or Jessica can wear it. Well, I think we know who's getting it. Miss Jessica. There we go. Fantastic. So her defense is really shot up. There's the exit. There we go. I wonder what the big reward is going to be. So excited, oh, the tension, the apprehension, the excitement. Oh, I wonder. We wonder what it's gonna be. We don't know. Ah, that's cool. We got our own statue. Can I do anything to it? Can I read it? That is so cool. Got a picture taken of it. Look at that. That's me. Hey. Awesome. So is that it? I mean, it's cool and all, but I. Okay. We got the dragon robe. That's something. We are forever immortalized in stone, which is kind of cool. So, that is the monster arena done, as far as I'm aware. I think that's all we can do. So, we're gonna heal ourselves up and we're gonna go fight some metal slimes. I reckon. Yeah, a statue of you looking at a map being lost. Very fitting. It is, actually. You are correct. Right, so I don't know actually, where is it? A nice nighttime flight. Look at that starry sky. And the moon! There's the moon! So that's the High Priest's place, Savella. That means we are very close by, too. Oh, what is this place called? I can't remember, actually. There's a few items here as well we can find. One particularly powerful axe, actually. The most powerful axe in the game, I believe, for Yangus. But we will be encountering some... well, a lot of slimes. A hell of a lot of slimes. All different kinds of slimes. See, you got some metal ones there, we got the orange ones there. And you can run into the liquid metal ones and the king metal slimes, which is what I'm going to be grinding on. Quite a lot, in fact. So let's do a lightning storm, kill everything. No, actually, no. Because that doesn't actually affect the metal slimes. We want the usual attacks for them. In fact, I really want the axe back on Yangus, so I can use the executioner. But for now, we'll just do a bit of kabooming and some kaswooshing. Actually, no, some thwacking. Maybe. No. Metal slash. And they're going to start running away very, very, very soon. And of course, that didn't do anything. Kind of expected. Can I equip it here? Equip. There we go. And executioner, please. Oh, come on. It can be so frustrating when you're trying to grind against metal slimes, of course. Only a certain amount of abilities can do anything to them. When you've got a couple of, like, king metal slimes in front of you, and you keep missing, it's just... if they all manage to run away and you don't get diddly shit for them, it can be so... so saddening. We've killed one of them at least, haven't we? Not really going to get much experience for this. Oh, he dodged it. Screw it. Just run away from me or something, please. Because I'm not going to... I'm not going to bother killing you two. I don't want to run because I'll lose the experience. Oh, there we go. Just one left. Ah, nice. And that is only 4,000, but it's still better than what we've been getting, so that's good, but, if you manage to kill, like, two King Metal Slimes, and maybe the odd Liquid Metal Slime in one fight, the amount of experience you get is just frighteningly good. Now, do I go... I was thinking, actually, which way to go. Go across this bridge first. But I like this area, it's nice and secluded. And unfortunately, you do still get the fights where there's no metal slimes in sight. And you just gotta run. You just gotta run. Now, is there nothing here? That's a ball ache. Thought there'd be something there. Ah, again, nothing of interest. Still had holy protection on, did I? That's interesting. heal slime that somehow wants to stop us from running away, even though we're gonna massacre them. Even though they're all running away. Yeah, I like that hero spear. I forgot it could heal you at the same time. Come on, metal slimes. Show yourselves. I like these little tunnels. Oh, we got King Cure Slimes. Not the ones we're after, though. Just want to show off a fight with a couple of King Metal Slimes. Is that too much to ask? Oh, more Metal Slimes there, but even... yeah, they're not really worth it. Fight anyway. But yeah, the axe, oh, can't go that way. The axe we're after here is the Conqueror's Axe. Ah, there's another little tunnel that way. Let's go down this little tunnel. I don't know, I like these for some reason. And bingo! We have hit the jackpot. Now, we're not going to be able to kill all of these. We may not even manage to kill a single one of them, but we are going to fucking try. And I am going to use the save state. Now, I could call my monster team. They could probably do some damage to these things, but we're not going to risk it. We're going to go for the old lightning thrust executioner combo. While Jessica psychs up and Angela psychs up. And, looks like we're going to have a bit of slowdown in this fight occasionally. It's all that shiny metal, you see? It's just so much experience, potential experience. And boom, okay. The big guy's down. That's a good start. And one of them fucks off, another one fucks off, another one fucks off. This is why it can be a little bit frustrating. You have such a big group and you're like, oh my god, I'm going to get so much experience, and then they all bugger off. I just want to kill one of these things if I can, please. That'd be really, really nice. Oh, come on, please. Well done, Yangus. Thank you. Well, this has been a good fight. It really has. I doubt we're going to get any more, but you never know. Nope, he runs off. Fantastic. But that is a whopping 40,000 experience there. So I'm guessing Yangus and the rest of the crew is going to level up. Well, Yangus definitely has, but Jessica and Angelo... are as well. Axes, 100. And the rest into scythes. Even though Fisticuffs does have some interesting abilities, apparently, I'm going to stick with scythes for now. Yes. He becomes an almighty axeman, the highest level attainable. Typhoeus? How do you say that? Typhoeus? I don't know. It's a really nice attack, though. And Jessica's level 36. So she won't be able to max out anything at the moment, but pretty damn close. Superstar Scourger. Attack increased by 25. That's good. And Angelo should be able to max out his swords now. Yes, there we go. The rest in charisma. And he becomes a Royal Knight, the highest level attainable! He's learned Lightning Storm as well. Well, that's good. And he becomes an idle knight. Divine intervention. What does divine intervention do? I don't know. There's gotta be some chests around here somewhere. Oh, can we even cross this bit? Ah. How do we get over there? Okay, well, I'm just gonna see what that divine intervention thing does. Reduces a group of enemies' resistance to magical attacks. Ah, that could be quite good. Possibly. That is a ridiculously powerful attack. I love it. So at least we're getting some experience for this fight. Just want to find this chest, huh? It's a bit of a trek. Is that the chest I'm after? I do believe it is. There we go. Now this axe is bad axe. Oh yes. Let's get this equipped. Look at that, 103 attack, the world's strongest axe once wielded by a barbarian king. Yangus, you've earned this, buddy. Although, actually... Yeah, his attack, I was gonna say, it didn't look like it was doing anything there, but his attack will go up to 278. And just to show it off, because it is a mighty fine looking thing, we're going to just change the lineup a little bit here. Yangus is going to lead the party. Look at that thing. It's kind of transparent, but that looks so nice. That is one hell of an axe. I think you'll agree. And, not the best enemies to show it off with, but hey ho. Jessica's whip is awesome as well, by the way. Whoosh. Okay. So, basically, what I'm going to be doing for a little while is just grinding here. And next time you see me, I should be. Considerably, I mean considerably higher level. There's going to be one hell of a level up montage in the next video, I'm just warning you now. But in the next video also, I will go around collecting some more items that I haven't gotten in this session. So I will be ending it now from Yangus and his amazing axe. We shall see you next time. So thanks for watching. Goodbye.